Here's a little Tukey keyboard that I've built. It's basically a little PCB that I found on the internet with a pair of Gateron switches that have LEDs underneath the cheap keycaps off AliExpress, a pair of resistors for the LEDs, and it all sits on top of a micro Arduino and connects via micro USB. You program it using the Arduino IDE, which you can see in the background, and when you boot the keys, it does things like this, and the LEDs light up.